Do you feel that your plant is boring? Then decorate it with a few ideas of stones, just like this cute emoji. We'll first need a stone of any shape. We need a few colors. First, take the stone and select your colors. You can draw anything, but I like drawing emoji. Now, start drawing it on your stone. Be sure that your color is equal. And always draw with a black. Always draw eyes with black. Now select your color and color the eyes with it. I prefer white. White. And here you will be completing your drawing. After doing this, if you want to draw lips, then you can. I want to draw, so I will. Be sure not to draw them with black. You can take a look at your emoji figure by you can draw your emoji figure by taking a look at the phone. And now you can implant it. You can keep this cute stone in your pot. Okay.